Have you ever pondered upon the vast expanse of the cosmos? Each star, each planet, each comet, a testament to an intricate design that boggles the mind. Welcome to an exploration of some fascinating facts about this universe, a journey that may well lead us to appreciate the grandeur of God's creation. As we embark on this journey, we are reminded of the words from the scripture of Job. He stretches out the north over the void and hangs the earth on nothing. Did you know that your hair may be a landing pad for tiny visitors from outer space? Yes, micrometeorites, microscopic particles from the cosmos, are constantly raining down on Earth. They're so tiny that they could be resting on your head right now, invisible among the dust and pollen. Or consider the comet. Unlike a horse's tail that trails behind as it gallops, a comet's tail always points away from the sun. As it approaches, the tail trails behind, but as it retreats, the tail leads the way. A fascinating dance choreographed in the cosmos. This cosmic dance reminds us of the biblical verse from Genesis 1:14. And God said, "Let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night, and let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and years." Speaking of Earth, did you realize that we are made of rare elements? Most of the universe is composed of dark matter, plasma, and degenerate matter. In contrast, Earth is primarily composed of elements that are considered rare in the universe, a testament to our unique place in the grand scheme of things. Now consider the ocean tides. High tide occurs simultaneously on both sides of the Earth, a phenomenon that may seem counterintuitive, but perfectly in tune with the laws of science and mathematics. As we marvel at these wonders of nature, one can't help but reflect on the profound scripture verse from Job 38:16. Have you journeyed to the springs of the sea or walked in the recesses of the deep? Over on Venus, rain is a constant phenomenon, but this rain never actually touches the ground. It evaporates before it can, and it's entirely acidic. Did you know Mars has sent us souvenirs? About 100 meteorites from the crust of Mars have been discovered on Earth, blasted off the red planet by the impacts of larger objects. As we marvel at these celestial gifts, let's remember a powerful verse from the book of Genesis. And God made two great lights, the greater light to rule the day and the lesser light to rule the night. He made the stars also. And then there's Pluto, discovered as a result of predictions based on a faulty theory. Its discovery was a result of diligent study, but in the end, it was pure luck. Lastly, let's delve into sunspots. Contrary to popular belief, they aren't as black and white as they seem. In reality, these are merely areas where the sun is a tad cooler. And as we marvel at these astronomical phenomena, let's remember the words from Revelation 21:23. And the city had no need of the sun, neither of the moon to shine in it, for the glory of God did lighten it, and the Lamb is the light thereof. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. Genesis 1:1. As we ponder upon these fascinating facts, we begin to appreciate the intricate design, the precision, and the grandeur of the universe we inhabit. Each star, each planet, each comet, each micrometeorite, a testament to the grand design of God's creation. Thank you for joining this journey through the cosmos. Until next time, keep looking up and keep wondering. Before we end this journey, we have a humble request. If you've enjoyed traveling through the cosmos with us and want to continue exploring the mysteries of the universe, please do hit that like button. It's the best way to show your support and helps us reach more curious minds like yours. We also encourage you to subscribe to our channel. We regularly release content that delves into the wonders of our universe, and by subscribing, you ensure you won't miss a single voyage. Finally, we want to express our deepest gratitude for your support. The universe is a vast, intriguing place, and it's a joy to explore it alongside you. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Until next time, keep exploring and keep wondering.